Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Friends, in this video I am going to show you how to install HP LaserJet printer in Linux or Ubuntu 24.04 operating system. So to install the printer, at first you have to open terminal. To open the terminal, you have to press Ctrl Alt T on the keyboard. Now type the command sudo space su and then press enter on the keyboard. Now type your computer password and then press enter again. Now type the command apt-get space update ampersand space apt-get space upgrade and then press enter on the keyboard. This command will first refreshes the packages list from the software repositories and then installs any available updates for currently installed packages on your system. The first part of the command, that is apt-get space updates, refreshes the packages list from the configured repositories, ensuring your system has the latest information about available software packages and their versions. And second part of the command, downloads and installs the latest version of all packages that are currently installed on your system. Now type the command apt-get space install space hplip space hplip-gui and then press enter on the keyboard. Hplip provides full support for printing on most HP single function peripherals, inkjet and many laser jets, and for scanning, sending faxes, and for photo card access on most HP multifunction peripheral printers. This package contains utilities with graphical user interface GUI for HPLIP, HP toolbox, HP fax. Now type the command hp-setup. This command will set up an HP printer. You will typically need to download and install the printer software or drivers and then connect the printer to your computer or network, often using a USB cable or Wi-Fi. Now click next button. Again click next button. Now press D to download and press enter on the keyboard. Now press Y and then press enter on the keyboard to accept the terms and conditions. Now press OK. Now press next button and then click add printer. You will get a pop-up message that printer is added. Again click add printer and then click OK. In this way, you can install HP LaserJet printer in Ubuntu 24.04 operating system. Now let's check whether it's working or not. Here I have opened a file and just wanted to test this page whether it's print or not. Press Ctrl P and then click print button. The page is printed, that means printer and driver is installed successfully. So thanks for watching this video.